Hello.
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 Hello. Wow. Okay, start over.
Okay.
Hi. Hi. Ni hao from QingDao. This is my family, and we are living in Asia.
This week we had some special visitors, huh? Not really visiting us, but we felt like they were. Wynnie works with Chance. He's Chance's boss. He came for some meetings and he brought his son. So we had a fun time with them. We had a few work dinners. On Monday night, Emry was the life of the party. Wynnie sat there quietly and politely and just ate her food so good, which is kind of rare for this girl. But Emry...
It was Emery's first Chinese-style banquet. Just imagine the big, you know, typical Chinese round table, the food going around, a big group, and...
Who did you like to do a toast with?
I got women.
Mr. Chu, and you would say?
Happy cucumber.
It started out as happy life.
To a happy life.
And then it turned to happy cucumber, and we don't really know where it turned, but they loved it, and now it's what everyone says every time they see us. Because Wynnie had to do a lot of work, Q had to sit at the office quite a bit. And so when he finished all his homework on Wednesday, I said, let's take him around. We went to the zoo, and he was so cute with Wynnie. It was adorable. He's just a good kid, and I was honestly a little like I wanted to take him around, but I was like, what is this going to be like? I don't know him way well. I know him, but to spend the whole day with him, I was worried that he was going to be bored or... But we had so much fun. At least I did. I hope he had fun, but... And Wynnie, at the start, was a little hesitant of him, but by the end, she seriously had the biggest crush on him, I think.
It's easier than land. Evil's in my pocket and your will is in my hand. Oh, your will is in my hand. And I throw it in the current that I stand upon so still. Love is old from what I...
Say hi, camel. Can you blow it a kiss? Blow it to the camel. Over there. Oh, are you scared of it? She won't even look.
Oh, I said I could rise from the harness of our gold. Here come the tears. But like always, I let them go. Oh. Just let them go. So keep them falling from the heavens to the floor.
What does the tiger say?
No!
Spider webs and the clouds were rolling in. You bet this mighty river's both my savior and my sin. Oh, my savior and my sin.
Wynnie.
Evil's in my pocket.
Can you give Papa a kiss?
Strength is in my hand. strength is in my head. And I've thrown you in the current that I stand up on so still. Love is old from what I've heard, but my heart's learned to kill. Oh, mine has learned to kill.
It's really cute. It's just like, it was just really surprising. Emery's gonna think it's like a kid dryer. It's a really cool color of pink and it's like metal. I don't know, it's like a really cute retro one.
And we went to the Lion Mall for some awesome hot pot.
Oh yeah, Heidi Lau.
How cool was this restaurant, Emery? What did it have?
A napping room.
They're famous for customer service. That's their number one. That the food and everything is awesome, but
they take care of
it. They're walking out the window
and they keep walking by with this crib, a full size crib. And I'm like, what is happening? Well, come to find out that it's actually, if your baby needs to sleep, they will take your baby and get your baby to sleep while you eat dinner. Because hot pot here, it's like a social thing. It takes hours.
Yeah.
So they'll get your kids to sleep. There's a play place. So we sent the kids to the play place.
Not just a normal play place, but like workers in there just playing.
Yeah, like
with them,
at a gym where you take them in, you check them in, and they watch them. And they had toys at the high chair. Like plastic wrapped toys for the kids.
Yeah, what else? I guess if you're waiting out front, they've got a little free nail salon.
Yeah, so like, because the line, I guess, gets really long. And so while you're waiting in line, you can get a free manicure.
I don't know.
It was seriously awesome. Like, restaurants need to step up their game.
I'm sure they'll let it fly. So that was fun.
Go. Wow. What happens if you whip someone in the face? What is a champ?
Just a little bone marrow shake.
So barbaric. You like it? Gambe.
Some friends of ours, they were planning on taking us and showing us this cool story they've been talking about, the Too Quiet story. Too Quiet is like 30 cents. It's like nothing. So it's basically like the Chinese version of a dollar store. And so you know, we're excited. We're saying, yeah, let's go check it out. See what they have. We get there. And it's not just a Too Quiet store. It's a full-on night market, which we just love that kind of environment. It was super cool. You know, all these little snack-type foods, just coming from America would probably kind of scare you, but there's some weird stuff, but a lot of this...
culturally, though, like, yeah. There are so many different things to try.
What was your favorite part?
My favorite part was the Too Quiet store. I got a necklace and with my necklace on, and then I went to sleep, and then my necklace broke.
Oh,
that's what happens when you buy cheap stuff.
And I was really mad.
And I bought an apple cutter that shattered and cut my hand. So anyway, the Too Quiet store was fun. We got some other good stuff.
What was our favorite part about the night market?
Our nails.
We got our nails done. We met some cute Koreans. What were they doing?
I was so scared.
They pierced their ears just in this night street market. It was just surprising because we thought we were going to see this little Tukwai store, and instead it was like a full-fledged night market, and it was the best surprise.
We'll be back.
That will be a place that if you come to visit us, we will be for going, sure. Hands down.
Coming up this week.
Are you excited about that? Yeah.
What are you gonna do?
Sing a song.
I'm gonna give him a little teaser.
Sneak peek.
Sing it normal. Okay, sing it normal. We want to see your cute voice.
Chinese opera style.
Yeah.
mess away. Like, we knew she'd pick it up fast, but...
She's listening to things that even Chance and I say to people, and then she'll repeat it later, and I'm like, where did you learn that? She's like, Daddy said it to the taxi driver. I'm like, oh, all right. And Winnie's totally doing it, too, like...
Yeah. Like, Wynnie, say Feiji.
Yeah, that's my favorite. Wynnie.
Oh, markers.
She found markers.
Say Feiji.
Wynnie, come here. Come here, there's an airplane. Come here.
Airplane.
You want to see?
Oh, are you in trouble? Are you going to be in trouble?
Yeah, she's in trouble. She's in there quietly with some markers. But it is really sweet. She hears the noise and she goes, pain, Feiji. She knows it's an airplane and it's Feiji in Chinese. It's just so fun that she's totally picking it up. It's pretty crazy. Is it a mess?
Don't make me get the hose!
You get a real taste of Wynnie. This is... She's either really, really sweet and really, really fun, or she's screaming, Mama. She's mad at Chance.
Come here.
Don't smile.
Bye,
Jen. Don't you dare smile.
Anaconda squirrel. Oh, she didn't like that.
Anaconda. Goodbye.
Say thanks, Emry. Did you just hit your head?
Yeah.
Oh my god.